We need to check our apple maggot trap. We track these through the entire summer, trying to see what the activity pattern is of the adult fly that lays her eggs that end up being the apple maggots in the fruit. So we check these at least one time a week. So here is the trap. It is a red sticky ball. And so the female fly thinks that that is an apple and she wants to land on it and lay her egg in that apple, but instead she gets stuck. We are doing the version that also comes with an attractant that smells like ripe fruit that makes the overall trap even more attractive than just the color and the shape. So I usually use two. We need to thoroughly look over the entire surface of the trap to see if there are any of the target insect. I usually grab two little tools to help me. One is a twig that I find nearby, just a stiff little twig. Another is a large leaf. So the top of the trap often is sort of sticky. I just don't want to touch it with my fingers, so that's where I use the leaf. And I'm just going to turn it slowly all around, looking at the top surface or the upper half of the trap. I do see one maggot fly. And look at the lower half of the trap. There are two distinctive features of an apple maggot fly. One is a white dot, a very distinctive white dot on the thorax, and the other is a brown pattern on the wings. So if the fly lands belly side down, those features are fairly easy to see. If the fly lands sideways or on its back, it's more difficult to see. So that was one fly I was just checking with something I don't think is the fly, but it was on its back, so I had to turn it around to see it. So our purpose is to count the number of flies, and then as soon as we have counted them and written that down, we scrape the fly off. So these flies are fairly easy to see if the trap is clean, is relatively free of junk, but there are generally there are a lot of insects flying around the orchard, and there tends to be a lot of junk on the trap. So that's why we will also show you how to go about cleaning off the trap.